How you doing, everybody? I'm Polly with Off Leash Canine here in San Diego. Today we're here with Boo. Say hi, Boo. Boo's a 19-month-old German Shepherd who was brought to me by his parents for a 2-week boarding train. What they're wanting from this boarding train is basic obedience, as he does not hold any commands whatsoever. He's kind of a little of a hellraiser in the household. He's not people aggressive. He's becoming a little more assertive with other dogs. But other than that, he's a pretty good boy. As his mom describes him, he's a C student. I'd like to see him come back as an A student after this training. So right now we're gonna do a little baseline gauge check to see where he's at, so you can see his progression throughout the time. Boo, come. Boo, come. So as you see, he knows the command and recall. He's pretty close to me. He knows sit, he knows down. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna get him to concentrate and be able to hold these with distractions around him. So continue to watch this video and see his progression throughout the 14 days. Thank you.